prohibited. And please remember to turn off your mobile phones. Thank you.
Showing here.
May I commence at 20 francs? Oh, come, come, ladies and gentlemen, 15 then. 15, thank you. Yes, 20 from you, sir, thank you very much.
25.
25 on my left, thank you, madam. 25, I am bid. 30, selling at 30 francs, then 30 once, 30 twice, sold for 30 francs to the Vicomte de Chagny. Thank you once again, sir.
Boy.
Have restored it, fitted it with wiring for the new electric light, so that we may get a hint of how magnificent it will look when reassembled. Perhaps we may frighten away the ghost of so many years ago with a little illumination, gentlemen!
Thank you.
Monsieur André and Monsieur Firmin.
I'm sorry, Monsieur Lafayette. We are rehearsing. If you wouldn't mind waiting a moment.
My apologies, Monsieur Ray. Now proceed. Proceed.
Thank you, Monsieur.
Monsieur Ray, our chief repetiteur. Rather a tyrant, I'm afraid.
Sans return, Signor.
Start we come to find the land below. The red ones over my home, the far reaching grass. Tomorrow we shall break the chains of Rome. Go!
Unless, of course, Monsieur Reyes objects.
My manager commands.
Monsieur Frey.
My diva commands. Would 2 bars be sufficient introduction?
Quite sufficient.
Signora?
Maestro.
Of the Lord.
No, but I love this naughty song.
change. I must get my hat. 2 minutes. Little Lottie.
Roll!
Basking in your glory, ignorant.
gargoyle.
Yeah.
Of course not. That's if he would.
You didn't send it.
Of course not.
You meant to tell me that this is the man that I'm sent.
And what is it that I meant to have sent? Your days at the opera populaire are numbered. Christine Dyer will be singing on your behalf tonight. Be prepared for a great misfortune should you attempt to take her place.
Far too many notes for my taste. Most of them about Christine.
All we've heard since we came is Miss Dyer's name.
Miss Dyer has returned.
In which case, I think our meeting is adjourned.
Where precisely is she now?
I thought it best that you and her needed rest.
May I see her?
No, monsieur, she will see no one.
Will she sing? Will she sing?
Here, I have a note.
There is it, please. Gentlemen, I have now sent you several notes of the most amiable nature, detailing how my theatre is to be run. You have not followed my instructions. I shall give you one last chance.
Christine Daae has returned to you, and I am anxious her career should progress in the new production of Il Muto. You will therefore cast Carlotta as the page boy. The role which Miss Dye plays calls for charm and appeal. The role of the page boy is silent, which makes my casting, in a word, ideal. I shall watch the performance from my normal seat in box five, which will be kept empty for me.
Should these commands be ignored, a disaster beyond your imagination will occur. I remain, gentlemen, your obedient servant, O.G.
Christine!
Whatever next word will I go ahead?
Christine!
This is insane!
Oh, Mr. Pierce, the people want
my aunt! Can't believe this in God!
Carlotta
will be playing the lead.
You don't deserve her.
It is
care to take your seats, I should be sitting in box 5.
Do you really think that's wise, sir?
My dear Andrew, there will appear to be no seats available other than box 5.
Maestro, bring the ballet forward. the bat.
This one.
Christine.
Thank you.
for bright new year.
I'm impressed.
Well, one does one's best.
Yes, the bus.
The toast of all the city.
Such a pity that the phantom can't be here.
Thank you. so silent, good miss? Did you think that I had left you for good? Have you missed me, good miss?
I have written you an opera.
Here I bring the finished score.
Don Juan triumphant.
I advise you to comply. My instructions should be clear. Remember, there are worse things than a shattered chandelier. Your chains are still mine. You will sing for me.
Weight. It's not healthy in a man of Piaggi's. stage.
And my managers must learn that their place is in an office, not the arts. As for Miss Christine Daae, no doubt she'll do her best. It's true, her voice is good. She knows, though, should she wish to excel, she has much still to learn. If pride will not return to me,
and yet the answer staring us in the face. This could be the chance to ensnare our clever friend. We list the on. We shall play his dame, perform his work, but remember we hold the ace. For if Miss Daae sings, he is certain to attend.
We make certain the doors are barred.
He makes certain there. He makes certain there.
The curtain falls. His reign will end.
Silken Couchelet!
tangle with Don Juan. If you please.
Does who tangle with Don Juan?
Nearly, but
no.
Those who tan.
Those who tan.
Please, Pepper! Ah, please, he makes it sound like music!
Signora, would you speak that way in the presence of the composer? The composer is not here, and if you are here,
I
would be certain of that, Signora.
So, once again, if you please, Signor PNG, after 7. Five, six, 7.
Those who don't go with us.
my abhorrent face!
How will be done by everyone, met with hatred everywhere? No kind word from anyone,
no compassion anywhere! Christine! Christine, why? Why?
He lives across the lake, monsieur. This is as far as I dare go.
Madame Jury. Thank you.
patience.
Don't let them find you.